Thank you for joining us today. So happy that you're with us. I pray that God will bless you from his word. You know, whenever the Jews had Passover, God told them particular ways that they were supposed to do it. And when you look at what's involved and what they did in Passover, it was clearly that Passover was pointing forward to Jesus. And so of all of the days that Jesus would be crucified, it was in God's plan for it to be Passover. you show me what you see. Just like David said, search me, O God, and know my heart, and try me and know my thoughts, and see if there be any wicked way in me, and lead me in the way everlasting. Even the Apostle Paul said, you know what? I can't judge myself very well. There's only one who judges me. And let's listen on a regular basis to that one so that we can honestly be on the inside what other people see on the outside. God bless you real good. All done.